Okay, this is one of the questions that most of you requested for. Okay, question four. Going to go through this question. Now, in this case, we are not looking at term 1, term 2, term 3. We are looking at line 1, line 2, line 3. So I'm going to write down okay, the sixth line in the pattern. So I will call this L1. L2, L3, L4, and so on. Okay, so L represents line. Now let's get the relationship between 1, 2, 3, 4 and the sequence here. Okay, the sequence here. Now, 1 corresponds to this 1. 2 corresponds to this 2. Line 3 corresponds to this 3, and line 4 corresponds to this 4. So therefore, what line do you think this is? Okay, so if I look at this number, it should be line K. Okay, so it's like your nth term. Now you're supposed to write down the sixth line in the pattern. So I will start with the easiest. So I know that line 6 will consist of a number equals to something times something. Now I know that this number and the line number coincides. So I can say that this number will be 6. How about the second product? The second product is always 3 more. The second product is always 3 more than these numbers here. Okay, it's always 3 more than these numbers here. So if this is 6, this number will be 9. Okay, so 6 times 9 will give you 54. So this is your line 6. 54 equals to 6 times 9. Now, part 2. You're supposed to deduce the value of K such that 208 is equals to K times K plus 3. Okay, so for this question, you have to do trial and error, okay, or guess and check. Okay, so you can guess that K is 13 because 13 times 16 will give you 208. Okay, so it's by guess and check. Now, part 3. Will there be a line with 1777 on the left side? So I need to observe the left hand side. Now I will erase this first, so it's easier for me to explain. Now let's look at the left hand side. I'm going to highlight it with yellow. And let's look at the number that they ask you about. Now if you observe what I have highlighted here in yellow, you will see that 4, 10, 18, 28 are all even numbers. Okay, however, they ask you about 1777, which is an odd number. So based on this, I can say that 1777 will not belong to a line. Now explain your answer. So my explanation will be all the numbers on the left hand side are even numbers, but 1777 is odd. So this will be my explanation.